Messy Miracle Bench, Rabbit on the Stock Radio. Hey, Rabbit, count to 10 so I can adjust my volume. Alright, do me a favor. Lose your talk back and your echo. Try to give me some video gate with no echo, man. One more time. As a matter of fact, don't worry about me. Just keep making your noise, but try to make some without the echo so you can get to hear what it sounds like without the echo. It's definitely a stock radio, dude. Just make sure that flying and course clarifier is straight up. What kind of shape was it in? Does it look banged up, beat up, or anything? Okay. I'm showing you just how good it is, man. Turn the echo off, man. Okay, what's your location? Roger on there in the Bronx. And those two knobs I told you about, they're the straight up 12, right?
I don't know what you're saying, Richard, because I'm gonna stand up on you.
I said the two knobs I told you about, the clarifier, they are both straight up 12 o'clock, yes? Okay, was anybody keying on me that time?
No.
Where in the Bronx on you? What's your next cross or exit or something? Okay. Now let me ask you something. What other radio you got in the truck with you? Okay, what other radio do you got with you in the truck?
Nothing.
What you mean nothing? You didn't roll out with no truck, roll out with no radio, and go buy some junk radio. Come on, man, stop the shit. I want you to hear the difference. So when you get to the toll plaza or the next red light, swap out the radios real quick for the video game, huh?
I ain't got no other radio with me. I ain't bringing no radio because I want to sit there and go living in my mobile no more. I took everything out.
This is one bad stocky chop job. All right, I'm going to go on the side there and see what kind of radio checks these other clowns out here want to give you.
Thank you. Richie Rich.
Yeah, you outside? You at that spot?
I'm driving down the block now.
Roger, right, all right. All right, we'll just cut out. Squawks.
Richie Rich, I'm here.
I'll be right out. Grab that driveway across the street.